The University of the Pacific says students will be required to take a COVID test on their first day back from winter break. Classes are set to resume on January 4th. The university says right now there are no plans to switch to remote learning.